Kill the dogs!
Early.
Strong truth. Cut him down. The dogs! Time to die!
Thank you.
Rifles seem a little more common now. Very well, switch to rifle.
No! Over there!
Let's see what we got. I upgraded the right one. Yep.
Strong, true. Don't let them leave.
Brass knuckles suck. Thank you.
Let's open this up.
Good job, friends. The boat is ready to get going.
Sell all these extra weapons.
I think I've got some.
I think I'll keep my pistol. Put it in the box.
You might find handy. Interested?
All right, then. I hope he fucking suffered.
Thanks. Please.
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
All right, so what is that mod? I can find out. I'm gonna do this before I move on. Alright, I don't even remember what mod I just got. Oh well. Abandoned house. I think this is it. Yep.
They quarantined the island. Looks like the army's not coming to the rescue then. I guess they wrote us off. Whatever they're doing, they clearly don't give a rat's ass about us. I'll need to put some thought into this.
Hold on. We sent our friend Bill to the police station to get some important data that might just help us get off this bloody island. Bill hasn't come back yet, and we're worried something happened to him. Would you be willing to look for him? This information he was looking for could prove to be very useful.
Ah, crap. Oh, he's the one that's sleeping in that jail cell.
Okay. Yep.
Good. I would say you should probably leave sooner than later.
Know exactly where that guy is. What's the old smoky? So I'm going to transition to the warehouse.
Anything good in here?
Alright, I have to mute my microphone.
Let us put these poor souls out of their misery.
Yeah.
Can't hurt to take a look. What's in here?
Woo!
Okay. Back. The microphone anyway. Quick burst rifle. Gun happy there.
World.
Oop. For half an hour, I'm gonna split this part.